Hi, I'm Brittany Vester Bowler, a research scientist at Purina Animal Nutrition Center. Hundreds of thousands of people are now raising backyard chickens to get fresh, wholesome, nutritious eggs at home. Let's look at some differences between eggs from chickens fed Layena and store-bought eggs. So what does a fresh egg look like? Well, it starts when you crack it open. Let's compare a freshly laid egg with an older one. This egg in the frying pan covers a large area. It's an older egg, and the white is thinner and runnier. That's because the protein breaks down as the egg ages. This fresh egg stands taller and is more contained in the pan. We whipped up a dozen egg whites from fresh Layena eggs and a dozen grocery store eggs. We used the same mixer speed for the same amount of time. See how much better the fresh eggs whip up? Now let's compare the yolks. The color is so much richer and deeper in the eggs from birds fed Layena. But the differences between commercial eggs and home-raised Layena-fed birds don't stop at just the eggs. At Purina, it's all about the chicken and the egg. You might be surprised to learn that chickens and other poultry have been a vital part of Purina research since 1926. We've conducted thousands of studies that help our customers to provide the best nutrition for the health and performance of poultry. And now, welcome to our new backyard flock unit, featuring the latest in poultry research. Did you know that backyard poultry in cage-free or pasture-raised environments have different nutritional needs than commercial birds? Backyard breeds are not the same as those you would find in a commercial layer operation, and they are managed very differently. Here at the Purina Animal Nutrition Center, we have breeds of birds you would have at home, including Plymouth Barred Rocks, Rhode Island Reds, and more. All of these are ideal for studying the nutritional needs and performance of backyard flocks. Backyard varieties and heritage breeds need more nutrients and the appropriate energy level to help them have long, productive lives. At Purina, we want to offer products that help our customers to provide the best nutrition for their birds. That's why we built our backyard flock nutrition unit. Our 12 small coops allow us to develop new, research-based products for backyard, free-range, and pasture-raised poultry. Currently, we're evaluating how to produce quality eggs year after year in a variety of environments and feeding styles, how to improve shell quality for strong eggs, and we're looking at ways to impact the overall health of backyard poultry. We measure food and water intake, egg production, and overall bird health. We monitor egg nutrients, shell strength, and egg whites and yolk quality. Our staff collects eggs every day and keeps the nest boxes clean. Each of our 12 coops can house 15 full-size hens. They were designed to replicate how people are raising poultry at home today. The large, covered outdoor run provides shelter from weather and direct sunlight. It also allows us to place the feeders and waterers in covered runs so the coops stay dry and clean. We've predator-proofed these coops by placing screens on the doors, windows, and runs. And we've used welded wire instead of chicken wire, which can stretch. Also, we buried wire underground to prevent burrowing predators from accessing the run. And the coop itself has roosts, nest boxes, and good ventilation during hot and cold weather to keep birds comfortable and healthy. Here at Purina, we know nutrition is the cornerstone of good health. With that in mind, we designed our food to keep birds healthy and produce wholesome, nutritious eggs. Purina's research program is intended to simulate our customers' backyard flocks and to give them confidence that Purina feeds are made for flocks just like theirs. Flock owners place their trust in Purina, and we take that very seriously. That's why we spend extra time and effort to make sure it's right. We've all heard the saying, "You are what you eat." This is true for chickens, too. What a hen eats can directly affect her eggs, the eggs that you and your family ultimately consume. Let me show you how it works. The feed really can affect an egg. Now let me crack this egg. I'll bet you didn't expect deep red. There's no magic here. This hen was fed a special diet that affected the color of the yolk. We fed another hen a different diet. See the impact that diet had on her eggs? You can see the food your chicken eats can affect her eggs. Not only is that true for yolk color, but it's also true for nutrients, like omega-3 fatty acids, riboflavin, selenium, vitamins A, D, E, and others. We at Purina designed our recipes specifically for backyard birds, with plenty of nutrients for wholesome, nutritious eggs for your family. The food can affect the nutritional quality of the egg, but also the strength and structure of the eggshell. Did you know there are about 2 grams of calcium in every eggshell? Making sure the food provides enough calcium to allow your hen to lay eggs without having to pull calcium from her bones is important for bird health and strong eggshells. How much weight do you think it takes to break an egg? We built this to demonstrate the strength of an eggshell from a Layena-fed hen. We'll put the egg between 2 pieces of styrofoam, which helps hold the egg and distribute the weight evenly across the eggshell. Then we'll add weights until the shell is crushed.
Oh, there you go.
There it goes.
This egg from a Layena-fed hen can withstand more weight than you probably imagined. Eggshells serve a vital role in helping keep the egg fresh and bacteria out of the edible portion of the egg. Poor diets increase the risk of microscopic cracks in the eggshells. These cracks create a space for bacteria to enter, especially when eggs aren't stored properly. For example, let's look at 2 eggs. Under candling, you can see that this one has no cracks. Can you see the crack I just made? This is the kind of fine crack you can only see under a microscope or if you candle the egg. This microscopic crack can be a gateway for bacteria and other contaminants to enter your eggs. Hard boiling an egg in water with food coloring shows just how vulnerable these eggs are, even with tiny cracks you can't really see. You might be surprised to learn that it takes more than just calcium to make strong shells. Minerals such as manganese and phosphorus, along with calcium, are also important and in the proper balance. If the ratios are off, shells may become weak and more susceptible to cracking. Here at Purina, we've developed a research-proven proprietary recipe balancing the nutrients for shell strength. Feeding Layena poultry feed ensures that you are providing a high-quality diet specifically for your home-raised birds. In return, you'll enjoy delicious eggs with strong shells, bright, richly colored yolks, and firm, fluffy whites. It's a great way to treat your family every day to the wholesome goodness of fresh eggs packed with nutrition.